It's a little pack rip action for Ken. Ho, he got some packs in Genter, and we're going to start ripping these packs open. No box topper this time, Ken. There are two box toppers out there still. I think there's two. Yeah, pretty sure this is two boxes. We haven't had any hits out of this yet. Come on, Ken. Let's do this, Ken B. Hit something big. Hope. Come on. Let's pull down an auto. Let's pull an auto. Nice going, Ken. You got some cool stuff coming out. Good things are happening around here. Good luck, everyone. Something good is about to happen for somebody coming up in the mini helmet break or in TriStar Signature Series or in any one of our boxes that are really close, about to rip. This helmet break, it's down to 8 left. 8 left in there. The Bowman filler is down to 6 or 7 left, or 8 left maybe. Bowman baseball. Where is that filler at? There it is. Bowman Jumbo. 8 left. Good luck, everyone, in your box break coming up. If it's Signature Series, well, we got it. It's getting ready to rip. We're down to 7 left in there. Yep. We have some other breaks really close. Owen Jumbo Baseball Filler is down to 6 left. Ten spot filler. It'll be random of the 10 owners and 10 teams. Check out the remaining teams right here. We have Bowman. Yeah, that's right. We have Cooperstown Baseball in a pick-your-team format. It's already been down. It's got down to 13 left, and you can still get some really good teams in here with some very big hits. Cooperstown Baseball is really good for Hall of Fame autographs. There's 2 Hall of Fame autographs in every box. And so here's a checklist. Look at what's in here. You'll be amazed at what you can hit. And select a team in there. You'll be amazed at what you'll find in Cooperstown. Babe Ruth, all kinds of the biggest Hall of Famers for a lot of teams. A lot of different teams, biggest Hall of Famers. La 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 la. Somebody scores something big. Somebody's about to hit something tremendous. Hope. Somebody's going to score something amazing. Hey, what's up, you guys? Good to see you. Welcome. Ken, let's see what you got going on here, my friend. Good luck in the Fun Retro 1994 Bowman hitting a Jeter. That's right. We're going to have a Jeter coming up. Or an A-Rod. In 1994 Bowman, just about ready to go. Only a couple spots left in there, I believe. Let's see. 1994 Bowman is one of our closest boxes. And I see Detroit Don. Good luck to you. You've selected some teams here in Cooperstown. Cooperstown, two Hall of Fame autographs. That is going to be coming up in the Cubs and Red Sox, and some teams are gone in there. So I'll definitely be ready for that box break and 2015 Cooperstown baseball. So the Red Sox, Cubs, and Tigers all come off the board there. It's going to leave 10 in Cooperstown. And the filler, Matthew S., has gotten in and taken some teams here in Bowman Jumbo coming up. So that's going to be very, very interesting and exciting. And so now we're down to six in there. So we have, wow, a lot of breaks here. Really, really close to breaking. Good luck. Look at that. JB, good luck with the San Francisco, a.k.a. New York Giants. Hope. JB is in it to win it. With some New York baseball Giants. And the Phillies and Pirates combo spot is gone. Good luck, Lewis R. You're in. Lewis R. Astros, Royals. Both off the board. And Kenneth B., you're in. It's coming up about to happen. Six spots left in Cooperstown. I'll be right back in a moment. We'll be ready to rip before you know it in Cooperstown baseball. Good luck, Kevin L. and everyone getting in, looking to hit big.